but to help with John Travolta and the disco duck. They call me Stack Cat, but that's for a maniac. When move on my hip, it's like an aphrodisiac. Swinging and winging, I'm just doing my own thing. Girls, don't jump me, give me room to get funky. Step to the dance floor, bust a little spin. Shut up, kid, this is a new dance, so shake your body. You don't know what it's like to be doing a sketch, but now Jack was nimble and Jack was quick, but it was Scat Cat that made Jack trip. I burned him on a button with a flick of my bit, and then I go ran away with the candlestick. I got all the right moves, ladies think I'm to 1 and 9, sipping on rubber, yeah. But most of all, I like dancing, yo, and doing my scat squat from wall to wall. It's a simple as a kiss, just stick out your neck, lift up your leg and step to the left. Now shake a little as you groove to the beat. Bend over, shake your big booty. And if you get dizzy from shaking your butt, you must have shook the whole game. You ain't doing a scat squat. As we go a little something like this. You can't. But for those who don't know me, my name is Scat. I'm the guy who did the rap, and I was at the track. Me and Paula did a duo.